The man from Del Monte, he say yes.
We're having a little outing. We're having a little fun day out. It's been crazy. Everything is blown over. We've had like a gale storm overnight. And it was recycling day today. So guess what everyone's gardens and pavements and streets are filled with? Recycling. People's private recycling, you know, they think they're doing a good job or they think they're getting away with it. And it's all out there for everyone to see. So we just went to the Frisbee Park to play some Frisbee or throw the ball or something like that, just on the off chance. But there was a lot of rain as well, and I thought we might not be able to get across the river. And it turns out that it's probably about 3 or 4 meters over the little causeway. So normally it's about a foot, maybe knee deep. But no. There was no way. It was just not going to happen today. So we come back to our river. It's totally swollen, but we could get across the little ponds or bridges. We're going to go up and we're going to have a look at the place where we lost that chicken.